in the Word of God. But put yourself in these verses. Cry out to God, the Spirit of Truth, our refuge, Lord, you are my refuge. Make it for yourself and for your situation. It makes it a lot more real. I have found that praying like this is transformative. It is inviting God to transform me, mind, body, soul, and spirit. Father God, thank you that you are eternal life. You are the Lord who provides for my needs. You are my peace, your living water, and my shield. You are, Father God, my wonderful counselor. You are my helper, the Lord who heals. You are my hope and my comfort. Really, really beautiful. I hope that today you've been reminded of who God is to you. You'd be aware and intentional about praying the scriptures for yourself and for your situation and for your family and those you care about. It makes the Word of God alive, which it is, active, sharper than a two-edged sword.
Close to you, never let me go. I lay it all down again to hear you say that I'm a friend. You are my desire. No one else will do, 'cause nothing else can take your place. To feel the warmth of your embrace, help me find a way, bring me back to you.
You are my desire. know you.